which prospective councillor emerged as having a name that sounds a bit rude?
Arthur Bottomley.
No, that's sweet, though.
I think of the rudest thing I could think of. Bottomley?
No, it was UKIP prospective candidate for Barnsley, Wayne Kerr.
Just pass one email.